mga kaigan. Hi! Sa video-video lang po kami ngayon, pero patay ako mamaya nito.
Pag-vlog na lang.
Last banding, sige na.
This is our last banding.
Yeah, i-vlog na na ba?
Asa?
I-vlog na na. Oh, sige. Asa?
Golden hour. Muna mong last video, maybe, kasi muli na sila ako gumawa. So sad though. Bye-bye, Daan! Memories na lang ni! Goodbye! Mag-ato sa senior life nila habang ako mag-college life na. Good luck to me! Good luck to you! Good luck to you! Okay. So, I'm at their dorm because I'm visiting them because I'll miss them. So, let's just have dorm tour. This. Ber! Dina! Sino? Pagbabay na mo. Muna last time ang vlog. Nandito po kami ngayon kung saan may nakita kong vlogger. Sila, pero hindi nila ako inimbita. Sana sinabi nila. Nag-vlog sila. Say hi! Nandiyan ang ating mga kaigat. Nandito po ang representative ng India. Ang ating kaigat. Say down. Say yun yung mga.
Ismael.
Inna, practice!
Arabo.
Ina, ito to, made in Philippines, exported from India. Melchor, and then.
Hi everyone, this is our last banding because tomorrow will be their first day in senior year and I'm excited for them because I'm already done senior year. But it's gonna be their first day tomorrow. Are you excited?
Not so! Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh, you're so excited.
Just a little bit.
No!
Yeah. This is our last banding. Yay! Say bye, mga kaigat!
Bye!
Bye, mga kaigat!
No, siya igat.
No, no. Ito,
may
partner.
Punta na ko
na ngayon. Ay, edit na ko ni Ugma.
Ito tayo, mga kaigat. Ito po ang mambahaw. Nandito po aking mga friends, mga kaigat. Ito si Kaigat Iverson.
Hi!
Kaigat Dayday. Kaigat Dudong.
Kaigat Iverson.
Hi! May nga po sa inyong tanan. Ako si Alison. This is Melchor. This is Lovely. And Lovely Mario. This is Iverson. So, our last banding. So, kuat. Alam. Actually, bago pag ito dance, gito loan lang gito ko. Ni Rabe, among kuat. Among vlogger sa Langila. So, bye-bye. Next, mambo.
So, this is our last banding and it's currently 7 and now we're heading out. We're gonna eat dinner. I bought some stuff at Mercury Drugs because I need toner and lip balm. So yeah, you don't and we're still waiting here. Bought some goods and we're now headed to dinner. I'm excited, let's go.
Thanks, Kima. Okay, dong.
So, these are the stuff that I bought there because I needed toner so bad because my skin is been in the worst case. So, I need some toner. And if you're looking for a best toner that is very affordable, this is the best. Affordable. This is only 99 pesos. And what's good about this one is it won't harm your skin since it's 0% alcohol. It only removes dirt in your face that cannot be washed by some cleanser. So, definitely need this. This is a must. And I got some baby lips because my lips has been chapped. So this is the Babyline Doctor Rescue 12 Hours Anti-Crack Anti-Chap. So yeah, it's an icy mint as well, which is good. So yeah, this is a big plus. So that's my haul.
So yeah, that's pretty much it for that. I'm so sorry, it's very short. It's because I went there for like one night. And I just visited them because it's their first time in senior year and first time nilang mag-dorm. So I want to make sure that everything is okay to them because I love them. They feel like my brothers and sisters. So I want to know that they're settled. So yeah, it was a fun trip. I sorry I didn't vlog that much there. I was just trying to live in the moment. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you want more videos. And yeah, see you in the next video. Bye!